Myself Suresh Vidhan, and I have completed my MSc in yoga. So today I want to teach you like home remedies for back pain, either pain. So mainly back pain, it comes for many reasons. So that's why I want to explain you mainly back pain may be intermittent or maybe persist for a constant period of time. It may be like chronic pain or sudden pain. The pain may be give rise to persisting sensation or may be extremely dull from the back. The pain sometimes travel to the feet or legs or your hands or your arms. As well, the pain generally initiates in the muscles and our bones and nerves and the joints of the spinal cord. The pain maybe remains in the particular places or may travel on the various parts of our the body. The situation may worsen, so leading to complete numbness of the some of the parts of the our body. Symptoms of the mainly back pain: weakness and tingling and our numbness. Useful home remedies I can help you. First, you can take a ginger. Ginger has anti-inflammatory properties. It provides relief from the pain. It cures nausea and vomiting to the huge extent. Ginger may be consumed in the form of tea, or paste of the ginger can be applied to the affected parts of the back, your back pain. Next is a poppy seeds. You can use these, provide a wonderful relief from the tremendous pain, tingling and burning sensation cases due to the back pain. To make a mixture by grinding 100 grams of the poppy seeds and misri each, take 2 tablespoons of the mixture daily to 2 times with the milk. Next, garlic. Garlic has many therapeutic benefits. Make garlic paste along with the warm mustard oil. Apply on the affected region of the back. It brings tremendous relief from the pain. You can also consume 2 cloves of garlic every morning in empty stomach. You are bound to get faster relief. Milk with the turmeric water. This is also 4th remedy I am going to explain you. Drink milk on regular basis help to get rid of pain. Milk has a calcium which is necessary for strengthening muscles and bones. Better if you add 1 tablespoon of turmeric to the warm milk and drink it. Turmeric is known to have an anti-inflammatory, antioxidant and animal builder actions. Please try these all four remedies to get rid of your back pain and other muscles pain. Thank you. I'm Suresh.